Hello YouTube, this is Isaias with V-ADVENTUROUS. Wanted to give you our experience and our thoughts on Broken Bow, Oklahoma. We stayed there for the weekend on a cabin. We didn't get to experience everything that they have there. I think in order for us to experience everything that they offer, we would have to be there longer than the weekend we were there. We were just there for a weekend. They have a lot of stuff to do. Probably would have needed more like a month or a couple of weeks to be able to experience everything that Broken Bow has to offer. We will show you how the cabin looked, some of the things that we did. We did a hike, took some pictures. It was beautiful, chill in the hot tub. Mainly it was just like a quick getaway just to unwind. And hopefully you guys, you know, like and enjoy it. And if you guys wanna go, I'm gonna leave a link down in the description to the cabins that we stayed at. We wanted to get a bigger one, but we couldn't. They didn't have a bigger cabin available, but the one that we got was nice and cozy and beautiful. More than pleasantly surprised. It's more than enough. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous cabin. It is going to be the smallest cabin that we can find on such a short notice here in Broken Bow. We were actually expecting something else, and we were actually quite pleasantly surprised. This is the smallest one that they have, so check this one out and imagine what the biggest one would look like, or the nicest one that they have would look like. Maybe one day we'll come back and get one of those. But this is super nice. And if this video reaches 2 likes, we might come back and stay, okay? We just want 2 likes. We don't want 10,000. We don't want 50. You like? There's one. We're halfway there. You gonna like the video? All right, cool. All right, so here we go. And this is the second bed right here. This is the guest room bed. So if you're gonna bring down like your kids with you or anything like that, this is where they're gonna be sleeping at. We'll unfold that later on tonight. We don't want to make a mess for the video. Dining table or breakfast table, whatever you want to call it right there. And the fridge. This fridge is nicer than the one that I got in my house. And look at the cabin, the cabinets. I mean, dang, that wood is nice. Would love to have some of that in my house. The sink right here, we can have the wifey cooking us breakfast. This kitchen, washing some dishes on that sink. And man, this is super, super nice. Ceiling fans, lights. I saw some lights outside too. On the stairs, so I think this cabin will look pretty nice at night. We're gonna check that out too, see how it looks at night. Now this right here is the master bedroom. Dun 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 dun. Look at that fold. I like that fold right there. Flowers is a nice touch. Lamps, I like the warm light. Remote right there. And bam! Mirror, full-size mirror. Don't look at that fat guy right there. And I'm talking about myself, not my son. Oh. Look at the TV. Fireplace. This is really, really nice. Now, I'm gonna show you guys. Closet with all our luggage in there. Wow. Assistant, can you please open that closet door? Thank you. Both of my assistants, my daughter and my son, and bam, there it is. What you get?
Got a vacuum, a fan, extra pillows, vacuum, fan,
iron. I think you got an iron. Nobody irons in this house, though. We just use steamers. I love this door. This barn door right here. Slide it back and forth, son. Boom, look at that. Check that out. That's a thick door, too. I love it. That's a nice door. Like in this setup, yeah, like everything is wood. That's why it's a cabin bed. Now check this bathroom out. This bathroom is super, super nice. And this is on the smallest cabin.
Yeah.
This is on the smallest cabin, all right?
The luxury ones must be like insane.
Look at this. The luxury ones. Imagine the biggest, nicest cabins that they have in this place right here. Look at this, that tub. Oh, I'm definitely taking a bath in there. I'm not a bath kind of guy, but I'm definitely gonna do it.
They got robes
right there. They got the whole setup right there. We're gonna be doing a 3 a.m. challenge. Just don't look at the time on the microwave because it might say 8 a.m. And yeah, we don't talk about that. Look at this bathroom right here. The whole family is gonna shower together right here. Look at this. Nah? All right, and let's show them where the magic happens. This is where the magic happens. Bam.
Oh my God.
And here we go. And y'all ain't ready for this back here. Check this stuff out right here in the backyard. Super nice. Look at this right here. Bam. Little sitting area back here. Fireplace, TV, boom, trees, stairs, and a hot tub. Oh yeah, let's do a sneak peek. Sneak peek on the hot tub.
Later tonight, we're gonna do a cinematic view of everything, so you guys can get like a perfect view.
Perfect view.
So sneak peek.
Sneak peek. Two, one.
That's it.
That's it. Sneak peek. And look how nice over here all of this stuff is, man. This is beautiful. I wish I could live out here. I would love to live. This is like my dream home scene, like setup. Being out here in the middle of the wilderness, trees,
yeah.
You know, nature. I'm sure this is a lot of people's dreams too. Okay. Cornhole over there. Horseshoes, and I don't know what those bars are either. So here's part number two of this video. Me and the Camellius and Obedecido, the wifey, and my father-in-law somewhere back there. We're gonna go play some cornhole. I'm about to school these kids, these youngsters. I'm going down the stairs, vlogging with the baby. Probably not a good idea. The cornhole lessons. I'm gonna have to teach my son, my daughter, how to, you know, my father-in-law how to play some cornhole. I'm the self-proclaimed cornhole champion. I'm gonna play some horseshoes as well. Maybe I'll show you guys a little bit of how bad the butt whooping was for me. Maybe. Hey, son. But yeah, we're gonna enjoy this. Peace, peace, chicken grease. The Vega Family Chronicles right there. My loved ones. Hey, baby mama. Sissy, come here. Sissy, come here. Sissy, come here.
She was like, I ain't walking anymore. That's it.
That's she came up. She just dropped on the floor. She's like, I'm tired. She's like, you guys are crazy. Tito, cáigase, por favor. Let me get it on camera, please. Look at Tito. Tito's a brave soul. Look at him.
That's a, whatever that is.
The Tutuaca spirit in him.
¿Es un pájaro?
Ooh, she said you're not an experienced outdoorsman. You gonna let mom talk to you about like that, boy?
Well, I'm about to prove her wrong, man.
Oh, you're about to prove her wrong. That's my son right there. He's about to prove his mama wrong. There you go. That's my boy. Woo, woo, woo.
Baby, let me take a picture before you fall. Hey.
That's jacked up, huh? She said, let me take a picture before you fall. The before and after.
Mijo, no te fijaste, es que con esos zapatotes yo te dije que te trajeras algo más, más bien. Esos no son para hiking, esos son para...
Yeah, well, this is gonna go on YouTube, you know that, right? This is not how you're supposed to do it, but alright. Look, Tito's trying to catch that prehistoric butterfly. Tito's a soldier. I'm going with mom. Bye.
Francesca's already did the hiking of the day.
Yay.
So take this off because it's
going to
get hot.
Hiking of the day.
But look
for
at her, like her little hiking. Mira cómo dejó los brand new walking.
Oh, ya los.
Yeah,
lo rompió.
Mira, mami.
This is nice. This is beautiful right here. Oh, she takes those first two steps now.
Ooh, she's so
it's
cute.
Not too long before she starts walking and causing havoc all over the Vega house.
Say hi, Daddy.
Hey, mamas.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, little mamas.
All right, let's go. Let's go. To
let's
the
keep
water.
Walking. Huh? Wanna keep walking, or that was it? Just these pictures? Okay. Vamos a bajarse así tú y yo. Con tu mami, Tito y Ubecito. Sí, mira. And here is the Vega family on another nature walk. I got my little baby girl strapped on with me right here. That's how we get down. Beautiful place, Broken Bow, Oklahoma. You guys should come down here. Nice little getaway with the family. We just did a quick weekend getaway, but you can come down here and do 2 weeks a week, a month, whatever you want to do. Super nice. Get to enjoy nature. It's a little dry with all the climate going on right now, but all the climate changes, but it's still nice. It's beautiful. But not as beautiful as that young lady right there. Got my co-pilot right here. My co-pilot is, she's all right. She's hanging in there. Well, we're gonna keep on pushing through, y'all. I'll give y'all an update at the end of this trail. We did the easy trail at the Beaver Bend. I forgot what it was, Recreation Center. It's right there, right by the Indian Totem. Go down the hill, you come down this way, down the creek, make a right, and you end up right here, in this beautiful place. Now here we're at the fork. Which way will we choose? Stay tuned. Well, this is a beautiful place to be at right here. We still haven't reached the end of the trail, but I think we're close. I forgot my Apple Watch, so I don't know how far I've traveled, but we'll get there to the end of this trail. So beautiful. Nature, family. One of the most beautiful spots I've ever been to has to be this one. Nature-wise, anyway. Just a gorgeous place. Wish it wasn't drought season. Could have live creeks running down. And that would be kind of cool. We love you guys, and sorry for the bad camera angles, but walking and recording at the same time, and don't want to carry too much stuff. Carrying a baby, gimbal. I don't want to use the gimbal though. Right now, carrying a backpack, diaper bag. It's kind of tough.
And I'm gonna leave with a slideshow of the pictures that we took down in Broken Bow, and this is our experience. I hope you guys enjoy. And also, if you found this video useful and informational, please go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. That would greatly help out this small beginning channel a lot. Thank you for watching. Catch you on the next one.